So guys, I am here to tell you the biggest EV update for the month of July in India. Yes, electric vehicles. Tata Power is partnering with HPCL to set up EV charging stations on HP petrol pumps. And all of you know, Hindustan Petroleum is having around 18,000 petrol pumps across India. Already, Tata Power is having around 500 charging stations across India, and with this move of theirs, they are going to boost up charging facilities like anything. So this is going to boost overall EV infrastructure in India, and it is going to promote EVs. Already all of us know that Maharashtra state has already come up with EV policy 2021 on Tuesday, and inside that also we get a lot of incentives if we erect EV charging station in our home or in a building. So this additional Tata Power's initiative is going to boost the EV sector, not only charging station. When we talk about charging station, it is also going to boost the battery manufacturing facilities, because if the charging stations are available, more and more people are going to buy electric vehicles, and the heart of the electric vehicle is nothing but the battery. So this is also going to boost the battery manufacturing systems, and all of us know already Government of India had sanctioned 18,000 crore rupees for manufacturing of ACC batteries, okay, advanced chemistry cell batteries in India. So this initiative by Tata Power is going to bring in a lot of business in EV. I'm going to make another video, separate video, on what are different mentioned terminologies and policies under EV policy 2021 by state of Maharashtra. If you are watching this on Instagram, please feel free to follow and like this video. If you are watching this on YouTube, then please feel free to subscribe to our channel for latest updates. And don't forget, EV is going to boom like anything in next 4 years in India. And those who are talking about if we are having a lot of EVs, then it is going to create pressure on the electrical grid. Yes, it is correct. But at the same time, government is taking initiatives to create awareness and create installation more and more projects on solar photovoltaic. So I'm going to talk about that also in coming videos. Thank you so much for sparing your time. I love you all.